Here at Bells from Aurora Middle School, and today we're doing hands-on equation problems. So, a blue pawn equals x, and a white pawn equals negative, or the opposite of x, and together they equal zero. And a red cube is a positive, and a green cube is a negative, and together they equal zero. Our first problem is 4x plus 3 equals 2x plus 7. And so, what we have to do is do legal moves. So our first legal move is take away a blue pawn from each side, and you do it again. And then we take away 3 from each side, and this equals 4, so x equals 2. Our next problem is negative 3x plus 2 equals negative 10 plus x. And so the first thing we have to do, the first legal move, is we can't take these away, so we have to add 3 blue pawns on each side. And then together these equal a pair of 0, so you take that away. And you can do it again. You can do it one more time. And then to take this one away, you have to add a positive 10 to each side. So we'll do that. And then this equals 0, so we can take that away. And so it's 4x equals 12, and so the answer is 3. The next problem is negative 3x plus 5 plus x equals negative 2 plus negative 3. So our first legal move is to take away a blue pawn from each side, so we're going to do that. And then our next legal move, we have to take away this blue, so we're going to add a white pawn to each side, and we can take away this because it's a pair of 0. And then we have to get rid of the positive 5, so we're going to add a negative 5 to each side, and we can take this away because a positive 5 and a negative 5 equals 0. So the problem is the opposite of 4x equals negative 8. So our answer would be negative 2. Thanks for watching.